scoop project is about camelina intercropping with other companion crops. Camelina is an oil crop cultivated in Europe from old time, but what is important about it, it contains healthy oil, rich in unsaturated fatty acids, omega-3 acids, and also contains gondoic acid, which is in the interest of biochemical industry. Camelina needs little fertilizers, it's resistant to diseases and pests, so it fits very well to organic systems. And we would like to cultivate camelina with different crops usually used in organic farming, like spelt wheat, pea, lentil, flax, buckwheat, and so on. In the scoop project, we would like to show that camelina is suitable for many climates. So we established the field trials with camelina and companion crops in Poland, in Bulgaria, Italy, and Turkey. In the scoop project, we would like to solve some challenges. So the first one is to choose the best companion crop for camelina in the cropping system for each country. The second one, we would like to measure above and below ground biodiversity in comparison to soil cultivation. Another important factor is wheat reduction pressure of camelina in the intercropping system. And the last challenge, very big technical challenge, is harvesting and post-harvesting of both crops in the same time from the same field and its separation later. In the scoop project, we are using living labs. So this approach helps to involve not only researchers in the project, but also farmers and all stakeholders in the camelina or other crops production. So they decide what is good or not good for them.